If you have the know-how and the resources to make a difference in continence without adequate nutrition, what would you do? This is Bakary Batali. He started a milk collection system and a dairy in Senegal to make yogurts from milk provided by local farmers. We got together with him to develop a good tasting yogurt that is affordable for local consumers. In Ethiopia, we have been helping to create an affordable fortified yogurt to support lactating women and children between 3 and 12 years of age. And we have also been hard at work to introduce a fortified, nutritious snack based on papaya that otherwise would have gone to waste after harvesting. This is Charlotte, who helps guide us our affordable nutrition activities.
Arla Food Ingredients is committed to strengthen the food supply chain in Africa. We do it with partners like GAIN and DanShirtAid, each with a unique set of skills. Of course, COVID-19 hasn't made what is already a challenging task any easier, but we are in it for the long run, adapting as we learn and taking those learnings elsewhere too. Through these efforts, we hope to inspire other like-minded and commercially viable projects. Because however much it takes, we believe one day it really will make a worthwhile difference.